Weather looking great this weekend. No surprises. The winds are changing a little bit. We'll go over that in a few seconds here. Across the state right now, 77 Kahului as well as Hilo, and 79 for Kailua Kona as well as Honolulu. It's just some offshore showers right now, and there's not a lot of rain that's been popping up. And if it has popped up, it's been on the lighter side. So a mostly dry day. A few more showers for the Big Island today, but nothing very heavy. In surf, North Shores are still up. Not a warning, but an advisory now. 10 to 15, and that's going to last through around Monday before it goes right back up to near warning levels on Tuesday. 7 to 9 for the West Shore, and box jellies, not this weekend, but Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday next week, they could be popping up. South Shore safest at 2 to 4. So mostly clear tonight. Again, isolated showers. Most areas should be on the dry side. Trades back tomorrow, 10 to 15, under mostly sunny skies. Again, just isolated showers until Monday when a weak system pops in from the north over the state. It's very, very weak, so you might not even notice any rain from it. But the biggest benefit from it moving through will be the winds. So around Monday and Tuesday, some northerly winds that'll drop the overnight temperatures a few degrees lower. Nice and cool blast, Hawaiian style, the beginning of next week.